Well, the type of music that I choose to write is not an easy music necessarily. It's not certainly wouldn't consider accessible, super accessible. By the same token, it's not impenetrable. So it's not a music. It's just a music that is somewhat unfamiliar at times for general audiences. Let's say, right? I think people in the music world probably, you know, it's not quite that far-fetched necessarily. For me, the question about this music being accepted by more general audiences is more a question of access to it than accessibility for it. So, you know, where do you hear it? Where do you find it? You know, where is it going on? You know, yeah, it's in the internet, and you know, sure, you know, and there are times to time when it's on the radio on an NPR station or something, but it's not that easy to find and to hear. And for me, that's always been kind of the case. When my pieces are played, I mean, I've gotten standing ovations and things like that, and it's interesting. I had one performance I remember it was in Spain. Oh, in Alicante, Spain, they used to have this big festival there, and it was the orchestra from Malaga, and they played this piece that had been commissioned by this festival in Spain. And afterward, like I said, the piece was over. They got a huge, you know, way unexpected for me. They got this huge ovation, and at the intermission, they interviewed me, and they had a little van outside. It was right at national radio in Spain, and they interviewed me in this van, and they said, "Are you one of those composers that gets upset when people like the music?" And I said, "No, I'm not the person that gets upset if they like the music. I don't write music thinking I want to make people, you know, like it. I write music thinking this is of interest to me. It turns me on, and I'm hoping that someone will also be turned on by it at some point somehow, you know. And so if this whole crowd, you know, loved that piece, then that's fantastic. I'm very happy. But you know, my thing is to try to get the music. That's why I write a lot of music. That's why I have lots of projects. My thing is to get it out there, and you know, and then see where it goes from there. I have colleagues that do pick specific aesthetics and specific types of music, or whatever, because they want to be accepted by greater audiences, whatever. Which oftentimes is very dangerous. It oftentimes doesn't work for them. I think you have to kind of just be more honest with what you want to do and go from there. So while acceptance is always great, it's not certainly, you know, my primary consideration when I'm writing.